I think when women are sort of in the middle of their lives, when they have children and they have jobs and they have so many responsibilities, it's really hard to take care of yourself. And now, really, at the age I am right now, I'm at the best place because I've fulfilled most of my responsibilities and now I'm free to pretty well follow whatever I want to do. So, yeah, you have to get through that difficult time, we all do, and some of us better than others, but we survive.